So quick correction, Bluffton actually defeating Bath 46-44 in double overtime. Well, after an impressive 35-point win last weekend at Bryan, Ottawa Glandorf had last night off. Back in action tonight, again on the road, traveling to Liberty Benton. Eagles also 1-0 after beating Leipzig last night. Titans only have one home game before the new year, so they're used to being on the road. Kick out goes to Nathan Kraft. He hits the long three to open up the scoring in this contest for Liberty Benton. Anthony Masterlasco drives from the left wing, goes way high off the glass, give the Eagles a 5-0 early advantage. But the Titans respond. There's a prep profile. Noah Bramwich, nice spin and finish to get OG on the board. Then Zach Kuhlman buries the long two. Even with the contact, Liberty Benton leads 5-4. Bramwich showing off his mid-range game, knocks down this jumper from 12 feet out. And the long rebound here goes to Jason Schnipke. Great outlet pass to Kuhlman. Breakaway lay-in. OG takes it 71-48 over the Eagles.